much more interesting way than Teenage Mutant Ninja Turtles ever could.